Today we're at the Balleny Islands. It took us about 5 days to get here from New Zealand, and we're down here looking for humpback whales. The idea is that we think it might be a feeding hotspot, and so that's why we're down here. We're looking at what they could potentially be feeding on. There do seem to be a lot of humpback whales in the area, so trying to see if they're feeding on krill or fish. So we have a team of observers up top, and we're scanning the water looking for humpbacks, and then where we find the whales, there's another team of people looking on an echo sounder to see what might potentially be in the water, what they could be feeding on. And so when we find those areas, we put a trawl net over the boat to see what's in that layer. So we're essentially fishing to see what the whales are going to be feeding on.
We caught mainly krill, Antarctic krill, which seemed to be the whales' favorite food in this area. We also thought the whales might be feeding on fish, but we didn't find any fish at the sort of depths that the whales normally dive. When we towed deeper, we caught things like rat tails or grenadiers. We also caught some Antarctic cod, the notothenids, and we also caught some lantern fishes or mctophids.
It's a very complex system, and it's linking those together to kind of create a big picture, and I think that's what all the different components that are going on in the ship are hoping to take those pieces and put them together into the story.
So we're off to a great start with the Voyage this year. We've had some spectacular weather, unheard of. It's been great since we left Wellington, basically. So that's allowed us to do all that we've aimed to do at the Balleny Islands, and we're hoping that the good weather's going to continue as we head into the blue whale part of the voyage.